Carnivore diet cookie dough ice cream. Here's how to make it. Pour 400 ml of double cream into a bowl and whisk into soft peaks. Add 2 egg yolks, a tablespoon of vanilla extract, some salt and whisk. In a separate bowl, add the egg whites and a tablespoon of raw honey, which is optional. Whisk until frothy, then gently add it in. Then for the cookie dough, we aren't using any garbage chocolate. I'm using beef from the Carnivore Bar, which is just grass-fed beef and tallow. Chop it up into cubes, then add it to the bowl and mix it all in. Transfer it into a container, seal it up and put it in the freezer for 4 hours. Take it out of the freezer, serve it up and enjoy. Now this tasted absolutely amazing. A combination you wouldn't think would go, but trust me, it does. It tasted like cookie dough ice cream with extra protein. Definitely give it a try for yourself.